I have a daughter who's 17, and she's a very cute kid. I actually wrote this song before she was born, but I never realized how relevant it would be. My husband and I am the bigger redneck, and it'll be evident as we sing this one.
I have two daughters that's 6 and 3, and the stories from Marla just terrify me.
They should. Yes.
Still cleaning this girl.